Will artificial intelligence replace radiologists?
This is Bertalan Meskó, and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futurist.
Artificial intelligence is everywhere, no matter whether it's art, Amazon or Google searches. It also has a vast potential to transform healthcare. Diagnostics, oncology, healthcare data management, medical imaging, and many more fields could tremendously profit from its innovation. If you're interested, find our ebook about artificial intelligence on leanpub.com. But now, let's look at radiology. The rapid development of artificial narrow intelligence, mostly in understanding images, text, and videos, will have a significant impact on radiology. IBM launched an algorithm called Medical Sieve, qualified to assist in clinical decision-making in radiology and cardiology. IBM's flagship AI analytics platform, Watson, got access to millions of radiology studies to help train algorithms in evaluating patient data and get better at reading imaging results. The FDA approved the first cloud-based deep learning algorithm for cardiac imaging developed by Arteris. Some experts think that within years, many machine learning algorithms added to the radiologist toolkit will be in clinical testing in the US. However, clinicians all know that medicine is not linear. There are so many more factors in making the diagnosis than just the MRI or CT scans. And the work of radiologists is definitely not only about medical imaging. I'm sure that we will need their creativity, problem-solving skills, critical thinking, and a great eye for detail for a long time in the future. Artificial intelligence could only help do their work even better, more efficient, and faster. Thus, I cannot stress more that AI will not replace radiologists. However, radiologists who use AI will replace those who don't.